I Ain't Superstitious, an ominous Willie Dixon composition recorded by Howlin Wolf in 1961, is best known to rock audiences through the Jeff Beck Group's 1968 cover version featuring Rod Stewart on vocals. On the original session for Chess Records in Chicago, Wolf's band included Hubert Sumlin, Jimmy Rogers, Sam Lay, and 2017 Blues Hall of Fame inductee Henry Gray. Sweep me with no broom.